Xin chào, hello mga kaibigan. Here it is. Ito na po yung aking kakainin. Ang aking hinarvest na kalabasa with pechaya. Maliliit eh. Father God, thank you Lord Jesus for this wonderful food. Father God, with the food that you have provided in the table, Lord God, bless this food. As you bless all things that I have and I'm going to be. Father God, bless my family and friends. Bless my family, my children, my friends, and all the people that you have given me to you. Father God, I want to thank you, praise you. In Jesus' name, amen. Ayan, it's lapangan time. Hindi ko alam kung mauubos ko siya. Ito na yung aking talbos ng kalabasa. Ayan, talbos ng kalabasa. How I use, makita nyo siya. Tinaluan ko siya ng hotdog, your foods from Philippines. Tapos, ito naman yung aking pechaya. Actually guys, dito sa Vietnam, hindi kagaya sa atin nakainin natin yung noodles, solong noodles lang siya. Sila laging may kulay. Ayan. Habang kumakain, ayan, tinatampog yung kulay. Pero hindi ko siya kayang gawin. Niluluto mo and then you just take it parang sabu-shabu-shabu. Paborito ko talaga ito. At malapit na rin ako mag-harvest ng bulaklak na wanda mo umangang. Nunaan ako kahapon, Biyernes, kasi wala kaming pasok kahapon. Yung alukbati ko, nako, sinagad. Ayan, talaga naman. Init kasi bagong luto. lumamig. Kaya lang paubusa ka. Ah, ramdam na ramdam yung araw. Ubus! Talagang buto. Thank you so much and God bless you all. Thank you sa mga nanonood. Thank you sa mga magagandang comments nyo. And I love you all and I always keep you and put you in my prayer. And I want to thank you all. Ayan, thank you Father God for this wonderful, wonderful day.